You have a big important presentation coming up. Maybe it's for a school project, an interview, an investor's pitch meeting, or maybe a YouTube video like this. Imagine if you could rehearse in private and get real-time feedback on your presentation delivery. In PowerPoint you can with the Presentation Coach, which uses artificial intelligence to analyze your presentation delivery and provides a report like this. This inbuilt coach provides feedback and suggestions on your delivery, looking at the pacing, the pitch of your voice, and it can even tell if you've been reading the slides. To access this amazing feature, log into office.com, and then on the left, you will see the PowerPoint icon. And from here, you can start creating a new presentation or just use an existing one, which is what I'm going to do. So I'm going to click here and it will open up my presentation. And then once I'm ready to rehearse, I click slideshow and then I've got rehearse with coach. This will then open up my presentation. Before you start rehearsing, just make sure the mic is ready. So once you're ready, just click here, start rehearsing. And the idea now is to go through your presentation. Now down here at the bottom, you do have the timer ticking away. And for best results, you should record at least 1 minute of audio. Here you have the option to pause. So if you need to answer the door, you can pause this presentation and then resume it. And then the last option here allows you to switch off the feedback. So I'm going to go through this presentation. What the coach does, it will assess the pitch of your voice, your pacing, filler words. It will detect if you're being too wordy, and it also detects if you're being informal. Some tips to be aware of. It's available to personal work and school accounts. You can only rehearse in English at the moment, and it works best with one presenter. The presentation coach is learning all the time. And as you can see here, down at the bottom, it tells me to avoid reading the slides. So it gives you some tips as you go through your rehearsal. So once you're finished, just press escape. You will then get your rehearsal report, which provides suggestions and recommendations for my presentation delivery. So it tells me about filler words, my pacing, and my pitch. And if you click on learn more, it will open up a new page, and this will give further suggestions and recommendations. Click subscribe if you found this video useful, and I will see you in the next video.